surprise you. Hello, can you hear me in my microphone? Hello?
I don't think it's on.
Oh, God.
Hey, Ashley, can you hear me? Don has a question for you.
Can you turn off some of the heat? I'm melting. Thank you. I thought it might be better before the show starts rather than in the middle of the show. Okay, you're on. One, two, one, two, three, four. Thank you.
when the world goes wrong and I've got those blues. He's the guy that makes me take out both my dancing shoes. Oh, the more I get, the more I want to sing. I tell you, Dr. Jazz is the thing. When I'm trouble bound and mixed, he's the guy that gets me fixed. Hello Central, give me Dr. Jazz.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are Black Stick, broadcasting from the wonderful premises of Herman's Jazz Club in downtown Victoria. And we're going to play you some of the greatest hits of 1916. That was Dr. Jazz, of course. And now we're going to do another beautiful old tune from that era called the Beale Street Blues. It was written by W.C. Handy. And it's going to be played by the Black Stick Hot Orchestra. All right, that's the melody right there. I'm trying to remember the tune.
Well, it was written a long time ago.
But there's an introduction. What's the introduction?
Yep.
It's a ditty and ditty.
You play it, Tommy. One, two. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
C. Handy. We're going to play a little favorite now that just Sidney Bechet used to play. It's called China Boy.
Thank you.
That was China Boy. We'd like to invite to our stage, except she's not going to be on the stage because there's no room. Our guest for this afternoon, wonderful singer from Vancouver, my daughter Holly. Holly Arnson, ladies and gentlemen. No wild applause, please.
Okay. Oh, thank you, Dad, Tommy, Don, Al, Avram, all you wonderful people watching and the wonderful people here at Herman's who are helping to keep live music alive. Let's start with something easy.
Yes.
I'm no good without you. Go on, take my lips. I'll never use them. And take my arms. I wanna lose them. Well, your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. Oh, now why? Without you, you took the part that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? I said all of me. Why not take all of me? Oh, hey, can't you see? Without you, go on, take my arms. I wanna lose them and take my lips. I'll never use them. You know, your goodbye, it left me with eyes that cry. Oh, now, why can't I? Without you, you took. without you. Go on, take my lips, you know I'll never use them. And take my ever-loving arms, I wanna lose them. You know your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. Oh, now why can't I go on, dear, without you? Was my heart, so why not take it? Come on, I said, why not take it all? Why not take all of me? Oh yeah. Oh, that was awesome, if I do say so ourselves. We know you're there, people.
Never say never.
Yeah, we can feel you. We can't see you. So this collection of songs has been in my life a long, long time. Growing up in Lynn Valley with my father, you, Dad, and our mother, and I, my five brothers and my sister, there was that record collection in the living room, and one of the albums was by K-Star, which is where I heard this next song. I'll never say never again, again. A one, two, a one, two, three, four. Love with you, and I will never say never kiss you again, 'cause here I am kissing you again. That's just the thing that I said I'd never do. I walked away and said goodbye. Well, I was hasty, wasn't I? Missed you so, you know I thought I'd die. It's all over now, throw my hat in the sky. I'll never say never again, again, 'cause here I am in love again, head over heels in love with the same sweet you. Thank you. 'cause here I am in love again, and I'm head over heels in love with you. And I will never say never kiss you again, because here I am kissing you again. That's just the thing that I said I would never do. You know, I walked away and said goodbye. Well, I was hasty, wasn't I? I missed you so, you know, I thought I'd die. But it's all over now, throw my hat in the sky. I'll never say never again, again, 'cause here I am in love again, head over heels in love with you. Say never again. No.
Hey.
Woohoo.
Easy for you to say.
We've been practicing long, long and hard, right? So the next two songs are by Alberta Hunter, and just a wonderful singer and songwriter. And this first one is called "The Love I Have for You." Rubato?
Yes,
yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, right. Okay. Okay, so here we go, Tom. I never fret or worry. My days are never blue. Always am I happy because of the love that I have for you. The love I have for you is within my heart. The love I have for you is a thing set apart. The sunshine of your smile is a guide for me. The love I have for you is within my heart. The love I have for you is a thing set apart. You can search this universe, my dear. If you do, you'll never find a love like the love I have for you.
for you is within my heart. The love I have for you is a thing set apart, asleep or awake, dear. Your face I see, the sunshine of your smile is a guide for me. The love I have for you makes my blue days bright. The love I have for you makes my burdens light. You can search find a love like the love I have for you.
Thank you, folks. Let's spread the love during this incredibly odd time. The more love, the better, hey? So let's party it up a bit. This is another great Alberta Hunter tune, and it's called My Castle's Rockin'. So let's go.
So what happened at the beginning? Is it just vocal and bass?
Nope.
Bass introduction. Okay, good.
Okay.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Some night my castle's rocking. You can blow your top, everything's laid on free. On the top floor, third door to the right, that is where you'll find me. Stuff is there, the girls fairly romp with glee. Now don't you worry about a thing, 'cause I'm laying it on the line for protection. Tell them cats downtown they can let their conscience be. Night, my castle rocking to and fro. You can blow your top, everything's laid on free. On the top floor, third door to the right, that is where you'll find me. Stuff is there, the girls fairly romp with glee. Now don't you worry about a thing, 'cause I'm paying the cops for protection. Tell them cats downtown they can let their conscience be. Thank you.
da ba da ba da ba 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 da ba da ba ba da 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 ba 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 da ba da 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 ba 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 da 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 ba da da. Tell them cats downtown they can let their conscience be. Come on up, bring the gang, and we'll get this joint a jumping. Oh, my castle's rocking well. Party's hopping, yes she is. Thank you so much, wonderful musicians. Aren't these the greatest? You are. I shall exit stage right for now.
Thank you very much, Holly. We're going to play a couple of numbers here, and then we'll be right back. I think we've got something in the seasonal.
You want one?
Sure.
Yeah, they're just handing music out. Christmas is coming, you know. I hope you realize that. And we'd like to play a few seasonal tunes for you. And as soon as they get all, are you ready yet, Tommy?
Tannenbaum?
Sure.
In three or four? In three.
Well, let's do it in three to begin with.
Do the three? Sure.
Four, sure. In F?
In F.
Thank you.
dedicate that to Herman, the founder of this wonderful jazz club that we're playing in today. Thanks, Herman, for that song.
I found a new baby. We're not going to play Away in a Manger now, are we?
The wise guy.
Okay. Did we say we're playing?
I found a new baby.
Second thing to go.
Da-da-da-da. One, two, yeah. One. Thank you. Oh, the Chishamingo Blues?
Yes.
This tune was written by Spencer Williams, a great composer, Clarence Williams, I should say. No relation to Spencer. But Clarence was a co-writer of Basin Street Blues, which was a very famous song. This one is his Chishamingo Blues, written for the town in Texas, I believe, of Chishamingo. And here it goes. Whoops. Oh, well. That Louis Armstrong used to play. It's called Swing That Music. Such a chill, my feet won't keep still when they swing that music. Music like this has me in a trance. You can't blame me for wanting to dance. You must understand, it really is grand to play in a band when they swing that music. Now I'm as happy as I can be when they swing that music for me. Swing it! Holly Arnson back to the stage. Yay. She comes back to wild applause.
All right.
What a wonderful, rare treat it is to be listening to live music with such fine, fine musicians.
All right. We'll
just, yeah, yeah. Just make it two, Al. No, it's such a pleasure. And going back to those Lynn Valley days with my five siblings, do you? And we were listening to you and our mother singing and playing together. And many's the night we fell asleep, there'd be jam sessions going on in the living room and listening to your voices and your music. And we heard it from our earliest days. And I wrote this song when I started to write songs after a while. And I wrote it for my mother, and it's called Blues for Mama. As I sing the blues, I tell you, Mama, you're the one first
gave them to me. Rock-a-bye, baby, now don't you cry, 'cause mama's here and she's going to give you everything she can to make you strong, teach you how to live a wrong in this world. Look at me now and see what you done for me. As I sing the blues, I tell you, Mama, you're the one first gave them to me. Rock-a-bye, baby, now don't you cry, 'cause mama's here and she's going to give you everything she can. And even though sometimes it's been no fairy tale, and see what you done for me.
Connection, because this next song is by special request, right, Dad?
That's true.
Tell the people how it came about.
Well,
and don't hesitate to tell one of your jokes, Avram.
This is a song I wrote many years ago that Hobley made famous, but didn't make much money, unfortunately. But anyway, it's traveled around the world several times. And it was brought to my attention by our director here at Harmon's Jazz Club, Ashley Way.
Yay, Ashley!
That her father requested this song. And since Ashley's father, we're going to do it. It's about fishing.
That's good. Fish are good.
My father and my eldest son, Holly's younger brother, were both commercial fishermen. I wrote this for my father on his 80th birthday. He was still fishing at that time. And it's called Where the Coho Flash Silver All Over the Bay.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. From Port Hardy one morning I cast off my lines. The sea was all smooth and the weather just fine. For Castle Rock I was headed away, where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. It was just before dawn when I reached the fish grounds. I lowered my poles and I let my lines down. I lit up my pipe, waited and prayed to see the coho flash silver all over the bay. See the coho flash silver all over the bay. Well, the sun came up shining and so did the fish. All the gurdies were humming, what more could I wish? The bells were ringing, I was making it pay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Well, they bit all that morning till well after two. So hungry they strike at an old leather shoe. This has got to be heaven, to myself I did say. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. How did you do? And I showed them silver darlings 202. They said, "Your eyeliner, you're the best here today." Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Now there are doctors and lawyers and bankers and more. There's your big wheels and promoters with their big deals galore. But let me be a troller and king for a day. Where the silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver. Where the coho flashed silver. And fishermen and fisherwomen and fishing communities all throughout British Columbia and wild Pacific salmon forever. Yes.
Can I
You're welcome, Ashley. I just want to say a huge thank you to Ashley, the wonderful person who makes all this happen, and the folks here at Herman's who are keeping live music alive. It's so important to support it. We're all going to be back bigger, better, and stronger, right?
Right.
Yeah. So thank you, Herman's. Thank you, Ashley, so much. I think she liked that
Atlanta
one.
Blues.
Atlanta Blues, right.
Talking out along old Peachtree, Daddy and me. Just one square array from old Peachtree. Possessions, 9 points of the law, it used to be. 5 and 9 make 14 points, but they took him away from me. Oh, well, I know I'll be satisfied when I find you and take a ride. But I'm all alone, I ain't got no place to go. So won't you make me a pallet on your floor? Well, won't you make it soft and low? I said make it soft and low. Well, I'm all alone, I ain't got no place to go. So won't you make me a pallet on your floor? Some red hot beans.
I said,
I get up in the morning and I cook for you some red hot beans. Don't you know that's to show I appreciate just what you done for me when you riff and you solo on that old banjo. Come on now, come on now.
Thank you.
lonely and I wanna fill this space. Oh, I'm feeling lonely and I wanna fill this space with something warm and deep and makes my soul so happy when I hear Don Cox play on his bass. Come on now, Don! Toe did stub. You know you're feeling bad and your toe did stub. Well then wander on down to the best music joint in town. Come on down to Herman's Jazz Club. Oh won't you make it soft and low. Soft and low. You know I'm all alone. I ain't got no place to go. So won't you make me a pallet on your floor?
Oh! Okay, then let's do it. If that's what we got to do,
take walking, baby.
Okay. Well, folks, I think it's time for our swan song. Yes. And I'd like to just take this moment to introduce the wonderful musicians who've been playing their hearts out for you today. On the bass is Don Cox. What? And on the banjo is Avram
McCaggerty.
Thank you, Avram. Awesome playing. Woohoo! Yeah. And on the piano, the wonderful Tom Vickery.
Hey.
Tommy, just beautiful. Hey. And on clarinet tenor sax, thank you. The wonderful, amazing LP. Yay!
Thank you.
And on clarinet and soprano sax and spawning forth generations upon generations of new musicians to plague the earth, my father, Lloyd Arnson. Yay! Yay.
This is a Bessie Smith number.
What is it?
Cakewalk.
Well, isn't anybody introduced me?
Oh. I remember you from somewhere. Ladies and gentlemen, Holly Arnson.
Woo! Yay! Here's a Bessie Smith number. Get out of your seats. Get dancing, folks. Here we go. Called Cakewalking Babies. Get out your umbrellas. Walk around the room. You know how it goes. Heavy there, but when it
it comes to dancing, no one can compare. Well, here they come. Look at them demonstrating how it's done. My ain't they devastating, talk of the town. Heathen round, they're picking them up and laying them down. Chasing blues, my ain't they devastating, they're in a class of their own. Well, the only way to win is to cheat them. You may try, but you'll never beat them. Strut your stuff, strut your stuff. Make walking babies from home.
That's right.